Look at here, students, a closed figure of three line segments. You see here, this is a closed figure. It is made up of three line segments. So we call it triangle. Understood? Now we will see types of triangles. Student, we classified triangles on the basis of size and on the basis of angle. First, we will see on the basis of size. There are three types of triangle. Okay, first is equilateral triangle. A triangle whose all sides are equal is called an equilateral triangle. See, student, here all three sides are equal. Here, AB, side AB is equal to side BC is equal to CA is equal to 10 centimeters. All three sides are equal. Now, second, isosceles triangle. A triangle whose two sides are equal is called an isosceles triangle. Understood? Students, see here, two sides are equal. Here, side PQ is equal to PR is equal to 12 centimeters. Okay, now third side is 8 centimeters. So, this is an isosceles triangle. Okay, now next, scalene triangle. A triangle which has all sides are different in length, or we can say all sides are unequal. Here you see, this side is 3 centimeters, this side is 8, and this side is 6 centimeters. All sides are different in length. So, this is a scalene triangle. Okay, students. Now, we classified triangle on the basis of angles. On the basis of angles, there are three types of triangle. First is acute angle triangle. A triangle is called acute angle triangle if its all angles are acute. Acute angle means less than 90 degree. See here in triangle ABC, angle A is equal to 60 degree, angle B is equal to 70 degree, and angle C is equal to 50 degree. All angles are acute angles. Understood? Now next, right angle triangle. A triangle is called right angle triangle if its one angle is right angle or 90 degree angle. See, student, in triangle PQR, angle Q is equal to 90 degree. So, this is a right angle triangle. Now, last, obtuse angle triangle. A triangle is called obtuse angle triangle if its one angle is obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means more than 90 but less than 180. Here in triangle XYZ you see angle Y is equal to 120 degree, which is obtuse angle. Understood? Now let us revise once again. We classified triangle on the basis of sides and on the basis of angle. On the basis of sides, there are three types of triangle. Equilateral triangle, in equilateral triangle, all three sides are equal. Okay? Now in isosceles triangle, only two sides are equal. Or in scalene triangle, all three sides are different in length. Understood? Now,